join us.
We've shown you the impact the drought is having on southeast New Mexico and how farmers and ranchers have been struggling, especially with this year's lack of water. But what you may not know is how Roswell and Artesia have been successfully conserving water for years. Join us for a special series on water conservation.